Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I am your mathematics teacher of grade 3. I hope you will be in good health. Today, inshallah, we will solve exercise 6. So, open your book. It's a page number 6. Ordinal numbers. What are ordinal numbers? Ordinal numbers are used to tell the position of an object when it is placed in a list. What ordinal number shows? They are used to show the position of an object. Okay, let's do example. Amara stood third in the 100 meter race. Here, third is the ordinal number. Ordinal numbers, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, and 20th. These are called, what they are called? They are called ordinal numbers. Let's start exercise. Put a line under the 20th, 2nd and 3rd happy face. As you can see that we have a lot of happy faces here, and we have to put a line under the 20th, 2nd and the 3rd happy face. First, it's the first, then second. So first we will put a line under the second happy face, then third happy face, first, second, third, then. Now we will put a line under the 20th happy face. So first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, and 20th. The last number is number 20th. So we will put a line here. Move to next one, part B. Circle the 12th and 7th happy face. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's a 7 number, so we will circle number 7. It's a number 7, so next is 8. 9, 10, 11, 12th. It's a number 12th. Part C is put an X over the 9th and 15th happy face. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, and 9th. First, we will put a cross over the 9th, then we put cross on 9th position, and the next is 15th. So 9th, 10th, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. So we will put here cross. Next, move to next one, part D. Put a square around the 10th, 13th and 17th happy face. Now we will start from here. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth and 10th. So it's a 10th number, ordinal number, 10th happy face. So we will put here a square around the 10th happy face. After 10th, the next is 13th. Okay, 11, 12, 13th. So we will put here square. Next, 17th, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. Students, we solved part A, B, C and D. You have to solve these parts on your book, okay? Part E, part F, G and H is your homework. You have to solve these parts on your book. Okay, students, have a nice day. Take care. Allah Hafiz.